Now I'm going to show you how to solve a polynomial using the quadratic formula. The quadratic formula is x equals the opposite of b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac all over 2a. If I want to solve this equation using the quadratic formula, I define 3 as a, 4 as b, and 2 as c. A, b, and c represent the coefficients of this equation. To find what x equals, I use the quadratic formula. The opposite of b is negative 4, plus or minus the square root of b squared, 16, minus 4 times a is 3, c is 2, all over 2 times a, which is 3. So to find out the values of x where the function is 0, I find this value, which is 12, is 24. Using a calculator, we can evaluate this function and find the two values using plus and minus of the function that equals 0.